Welcome back to my lovely set, which is a bathroom. This is where I normally film, and I just want to let everyone know that I am still active on YouTube and still trying to upload and create new videos. It's just that I've been doing a lot of traveling these past couple of weeks. I just want to give you a quick update on some things that are coming up. So first of all, of course, I have colored my hair. My hair is touched up. It's not like crazy dark roots anymore. And she dyed it a mix of dark blonde, some sandy blonde, and also she put a couple of highlights within it. So this is my hair. And I'm gonna do a video on hair care for light colors, especially if you color treat your hair, period. So I picked up a few things and I'm gonna do a review on these items within the next few weeks once I use them. So I recently picked up Bedhead by TG, and this is the Dumb Blonde Leave-In Conditioner. And this is good for any type of bleached hair or any type of chemically treated hair. So my hair is not bleached, it is just colored, but it's supposed to be a good product for, you know, color treated blonde hair because it does tend to get dry and you have to constantly keep it moisturized. So I will do a video on that. And also the Chi Nourishing, it's the Chi Nourish Intense. It's a silk mask for your hair, and it is good to deep condition your hair at least once a week. Do a deep conditioner, especially if you have color treated hair, because this prevents it from becoming dry and brittle, and no one wants to see dry and brittle hair. So I'm going to do a review on this also later on. I am going to do a video on pink lipsticks because a follower on Instagram, who's also my friend Vanessa, she watched my red lipsticks video and she said I'm really trying to look for a perfect pink lipstick. So I'm going to go through my collection and do a video with all the different pink lipsticks that I have and make a video for you all. So that will be coming up. And also I'm gonna start doing videos more on, I guess, relationships and inner beauty and all that stuff. That's how I wanna make my blog different from other beauty blogs. I want it to be like the ultimate just woman blog where I just talk about, you know, how to apply makeup or, you know, any type of life events and stuff. So if you have any questions or anything you'd like me to make a video about, I am open to do it. So if you just leave a comment on Instagram, Twitter, I mean, even my Facebook if you have it, YouTube, I'll be more than happy to do those videos for you. I bought something random. I know if you see me on Instagram, I took a picture of this and I got a ton of comments on it, but it's whatever, I know, but I got the Yankee Candle Bacon Candle. I didn't get it for myself. I got it for my boyfriend. He actually asked for it for the past like 4 or 5 months before it even came out. The saleswoman basically told him in Yankee Candle, because he didn't want to be there in the first place, that there was going to be a man candle collection, and he got so excited that bacon was going to be one of the candles. So I decided to be nice and buy him the bacon candle. Hopefully this thing is gone within a week. I mean, if you smell it, it literally smells like bacon that's grilled and smoked. Like, I mean, it's a strong candle. Like, I literally had to get aired out a little bit because when you initially unseal it, it's just an aroma of bacon. So if, you know, any bacon lovers that are out there, go ahead and get yourself the Yankee Candle Bacon Candle. But other than that, those are my updates. If you would like me to do any type of videos for you all, just let me know. Feel free to leave me a comment on Tumblr or any type of social network that I have. I usually have them listed in my videos. And thank you so much, everyone, for all of your support, especially you know, everyone who's watched my videos. It takes a lot to actually sit down and talk to yourself in front of a camera and get these videos edited and uploaded. So I really appreciate it, and especially all those people out there that watch my YouTube from Canada and the Philippines and Japan. I have a few people. I mean, it is great, and my YouTube is still young and it's still budding, and I really appreciate all the views that everyone's giving me. So thank you so much for your support. It, you know, it makes me feel good that I'm putting out something that you know, everybody wants to view. You know, a couple of beauty companies have actually favorited some of the videos I posted. Thank you, Sonia Kashuk, who actually liked one of my videos, which is great because I use all of their brushes and makeup products. So thank you so much for that. And that is all. So have a great night, everyone. And I will be back with more content soon. See you. Bye.